But I was attracted after I saw it. It is a nice place. It's got lots of nice cars. It's quiet. It's not many, well, noisy people here. And after I got here for about a year or so, what do I see? A fellow named Maurice Maxwell in a park in a reserve, right? And he was there all the time. I thought he worked for the Shire. No, he didn't. He did it all voluntary. He did an enormous amount of work in that park. You would really have to see it 10 years ago and look at it now.
What and was it like 10 years ago?
It was just Maurice, and eventually I helped them a little bit, you know, and a few other people helped them a lot, right? He just made the tracks, did a lot of negotiations with the Shire, I think. He did an enormous amount of work there. I reckon he spent every spare minute he had in that reserve. And bit for bit, you know, I did a bit, helped him a bit. I had my right arm more still, which is a bit wasted here. And I did a bit of grass cutting there and a few other things. And the Shire didn't like that. They think they have an insurance problem. If you don't go with any machinery in there, they don't like that. And I don't know why it should be more dangerous for me to sit on a ride on my in that park than it is here. No difference. And I never had an accident or anything. Anyway, straight when you go in, before you go to the gazebo, you go right. I got a few of those insects I made in there, and it's, you know, the track goes a little bit zigzag. It's not boring, you know. We do that. Also, what I do, I'm a mushroom person. So any mushrooms we find, you know, we look at it. I know a little bit about mushrooms. I did the other day. I made myself a list, and I know about 20 varieties of edible mushrooms. And if I come with a bag full of mushrooms, somebody looks into it, it's toadstools, they kill you. They don't, because I know them, right? So that's another thing which I like to do, but lately my legs are not good, you know? So I haven't been really for a proper walk in the reserve for probably 2 years now. It's sad, but I don't know how I can change it other than getting myself an electric chair, you know? I might do that, and then I can drive around there. And I like that, but yes, I get mushrooms from there, various other things.